I got a place for him.
One of his sugary love letters for you.
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers too.
Caution.
106.
Stretch on, undisputed champ. Joe, we bang him like this. Joe, he's a fool. He's casting in.
Yeah.
prick.
Ow! You feel lucky, pig?
Go through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Help! Here you go, Pogo. Have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission. To storm the White House with his friends and become President of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot people call Pogo the best spring and simian game since Bouncy Bananas. Find the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo? And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey's plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, Pogo the Monkey car covers. For the dad who has everything, why not?
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. 8-Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. 8-Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
No trouble for me.